NFL just got more bad news. Look how many viewers they've lost. The bad karma just keeps mounting for the NFL owners and players who made the horrible decision to protest alleged injustices by disrespecting the American flag and national anthem. Protest all you want, but don't disrespect America. Most teams are now trying to backtrack and are again standing for the national anthem, but many football fans, it's a little too late. From the AP, the National Football League is continuing a steady decline in audience, with its fourth week of games having the smallest audience on a weekend when some conservatives called for a boycott because some of its players used the national anthem to protest against police treatment of minorities. The Nielsen Company said Tuesday the weekend's nationally televised games averaged 13.8 million viewers, down from 14.8 million the week before. Opening week registered 16.3 million viewers, and the second week had 15.8 million. That's a loss of an incredible 2.5 million viewers since the start of the season, just a couple of weeks ago. Imagine how much money has been lost. If this trend continues, there'll be no one watching the NFL by the end of the season. And I think that the numbers are much higher. I think they're counting when people were tuning in to see what the players, if they were going to stand and sit, and then they just shut it off. They don't really want to give you the exact numbers, believe me. It's much more than that. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.